forward today pleading for the public's health.
Yeah, this is a story that we have been covering since day one. A mother was shot and killed as she arrived to work at a check cashing store. That is where we find 13 Action News reporter Tom George live near Vegas and Jones with the very latest. Tom.
Yeah, Masa and Carla, Celi Luna was beloved by her friends and coworkers. You can see this large memorial right here, right in front of the door to that check cashing store right here. She was working inside, opening up shop, when two guys came inside trying to rob the store. Police say she didn't have immediate access to where the money was, and in the course of that, she was shot. And she actually was able to call police herself before she later died. Now, police still don't have any answers in this case, and now her family is pleading for answers.
Just if anybody knows anything, please, however little, just help us get some closure. Death was something so unexpected as it was, but to not have that little bit of closure, just it makes it more unbearable.
Now, right now, police don't have that much to go off of. They do believe these may have been teenagers. They say they took off across the street that way. So one other potential clue that they're also looking for is they say that they want to ask anyone that maybe lives in that area if they have any surveillance video in their own homes to please look and review that video from January 11th from 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock in the morning when this all happened. And again, of course, the family also pleading for anyone with any information to come forward in this case. For now, reporting live, Tom George, 13 Action News.
And Tom, that was a question that I had. There were surveillance cameras that we spotted inside the store, but police, it sounds like, have not released any footage yet.
No, they are looking into the footage from the store, and there was some people apparently the day before at the Papa John's next door that saw two people coming in the day before that looked suspicious. So they believe that in that case it's the same people. But again, taking off the cross of the street, they were trying to look for a video from neighbors there as well to see if they may have taken masks off or that captured anything as well.
Thank you so much for your report, Tom. We hope there's some answers soon for that family.